13 years ago, the window covering industry took the loops off their products and placed two tassels at the end of pull cords to make window coverings safer. There is a big problem. Children are still strangling, even after parents have used all preventative safety measures such as safety kits and window covering wind-up devices. Parents are being told by the window covering industry that they should feel more confident about today's new products because the safety features are now built into the window coverings. This couldn't be further from the truth because even after parents have used these safety kits, children have taken objects, placed them under the window, and reached cords that are tied up high and strangled to death on them. Strangulation is so quiet that even in the same room, parents don't even know it's happening. How confident are you about corded window coverings?
Cords kill kids!
This video is in memory of the 156 children that have died since 1995 and the countless others that are still at risk. Please come to our website and learn about the numerous ways children have strangled on today's safer products. For your child's safety, please take your window blinds or shades with cords out of your home. Thank you.